Hey everyone, welcome back to Windless Zephyr Plays Starward Rogue. I would like to apologize for the lack of runs of this for the past, has it been a week? Has it been over a week? I don't know how long it's been. I got completely caught up in devising and creating the finale for the Binding of Undertale series that I do, and also work, because I have a job. So, and Enter the Gungeon came out, so those three things combined meant that I have spent pretty much literally all of my waking hours doing either working on the finale, playing Enter the Gungeon, or working, earning money. So I couldn't actually sit down and record some Starward Rogue, but I can now at 1 in the morning on Wednesday, the 6th of April. It's a fantastic time to record a run of a game that could take upwards of 2 hours if I'm really, really patient. Anyway, I got some good feedback from you guys about what I should do with the series, and I've decided to basically take what y'all were suggesting. The only thing I'm not going to do is I don't think I'm going to mod the game, because that's a little too much for me, I guess. It's kind of an investment in something that's false, I guess, something that isn't actually the case. So I don't really want to. I don't really want to develop a reliance on increase. Oh, sorry. The mod that was recommended, or suggested at least, was increasing my base health. I don't really want to do that because I feel I might become dependent on that for hard difficulty. That's specifically what it was for. So I think what I'm going to do instead is I'm just going to keep doing normal runs because I enjoy them. I think they're fun. And on occasion, when I feel like it, I'm going to jump into hard mode. And I'm going to see if I can accomplish anything that's not terrible. So anyway, today, let's go flame tank. Why not? That thing's on fire, let's do it. Okay, so like I said, it has been a little while since I last played. That didn't sacrifice my health. It's been a little while, so I'm going to be a little bit rusty, but hopefully I'll get over that soon. I'm not entirely certain how I managed to dodge that. Oh my god, decreased stats, no kidding, my damage is trash. But yeah, it has been a little while. I have, since I last played, there's been an update to the game. I have also moved my microphone. That's not necessarily completely relevant to you guys, but what that means for me that I moved my microphone is that I'm now looking at the screen from a very different angle. Okay. I'm looking at the screen from a very different angle, which means that there is a very high likelihood that what I'm used to seeing in terms of, like, dodging and placement of enemies and bullets and whatnot is going to be completely wrong, completely false, which means there's a good chance that things are just gonna go to shit because I'm terrible. Hopefully that won't happen, but, you know, I've already taken some dumb damage and hopefully that won't keep happening. I mean, it will, but I hope it doesn't. What do I want to buy? Sure, tiny little damage multiplier. I don't need that. I kind of want to buy this. I don't think I need it. Hey, you! Give me an incredibility that I haven't already won with. Jaywalker, I think I've already won with that one. Well, no, I've won with the one. I know that much, so I'll take Jaywalker. Because Jaywalker is actually pretty cool, honestly. It's an incredibility that actually has a lot of fantastic applications. Jesus Christ, my damage is so bad I can't even tear through the destructible blocks in less than no time at all. That's kind of pathetic. Honestly, it really is. Or it might just be that those ankle biter turret things are tanky. That could be it too. That honestly seems a bit more likely, actually. So yeah, I don't remember. I think, if I recall, since I last played this, there's been one update. We're on 1.0.18 or something like that. Wow, everything has just gone horribly. Really? God damn it. And I believe the update was basically the let's fix all the consumables because they're kind of stupid update. It's more or less what they accomplished. Or what they set out to accomplish and what they did accomplish, consequently. So I'm excited to see what the what those different yes, please. What those different effects of the consumables are gonna be, like how they're gonna change. Or rather, how they have changed, not how they're gonna change. They've already changed. What am I talking about? I'm just and there's also a couple new consumables too. So we'll see how all that stuff goes. How things turn out. Hopefully consumables will actually be worth giving a shit about now. Pardon my language, but that is basically how I feel about it. Yeah, I'll fight the boss now. Battle Swarm. What you gonna do about my flamethrower, Battle Swarm? Pretty much everything, because my damage is so bad. Look at how slowly I'm actually taking this thing down. That is pathetic. That is actually pathetic. That's fine, though. I'm not concerned. Because, as we've learned many times in this series, normal difficulty is very easy for me. Very, very, very easy for me. Doesn't mean that I'm flawless, though. I still got some stuff to figure out, stuff to learn. But it's easy. Just easy. Oosh. What hit me? Is my hurtbox really that big? Oh my god. That's awful. Didn't realize it was that large. Maybe I've made a terrible mistake. You know what, Guardian Blaster? Can you just end this, please? Thank you. And then it gave me freaking magnetic offense. Oh my god. I think I need the damage more than anything else. Right, forgot. Jaywalker does not save you from spikes, right? Yeah, okay. That's what I thought. Just making sure. You know what? I think I'm gonna just freaking go. Let's do this. I am a great big flame tank. Yeah, there's no way in hell, but I'll try it. Nah. Cool with what I got. Whoops. Whoop. Cool. Let's go for crit chance, I guess. I guess we stacking damage now, that's fine. I have no problems with this. Well, stacking damage dealing. DPS, I guess, technically. Stacking DPS, there you go. Be a good way to look at it. Yeah. I'm still alive. Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. I know I probably could have succeeded at getting through this floor without using any energy. But, like, there's no way, you know? Jesus Christ, it should not take that long to kill a bull rush. Or a bulldog or whatever. Fine. It really should not take that long to kill one of those things. My damage is trash. Holy crap, hi. Can't wait to fix it. More damage. We getting there. I just want to stack damage right now. Like, I don't even care about anything else. I just want that damage back. I want the ability to kill things in less than no time and, like, less than all the time in the world. Like, I was about to say less than no time at all, and then I kind of rethought. Yeah, sure. Increases fire rate, increases damage. I feel like I kind of need that. And then this one is the other version. Reduces damage, improves fire rate. I want this. So let's see if I can't get a hold of 6 more credits on this floor. I believe I can. I'm a firm believer that that is a possibility. A realistic possibility. Neither of those interest me. Oh, these are bulldogs, not bull rushes. My apologies. There is a difference. Where, specifically, the difference is bull rushes appear later in the game. Later floors. You'd think I would've known this. Really, you'd think I would've known. Where are you? Mysterious Circuit! Increased energy capacity by 20. Nice. I have no more key cards. Oh, I wanna get into that. I wanna get into that room. Rippin' Ronies. Y'all get to be on fire! Sweet. I love doing that. It feels like I'm cheating, and it's amazing. There's my credits I needed. And speaking of that, I am just gonna go straight back to that weapon shop and immediately purchase this. Because, like, I really don't care if my fire rate with the incinerator decreases, because it's an incinerator. It doesn't matter if my fire rate's lower. Everything else about what I can do... Like, my fire rate is already incredible anyway. What difference does it make if I lower it a bit? Spoiler alert, not much of a difference. Really. You would do this awful thing called continue existing. Can't believe that. Can't believe you. Okay, let's head back to the health storage room. Let me sneeze first. Oh, gross. Max health at the expense of some energy? Sure. Oh, I hate sneezing. Not pleasant. Not a pleasant experience.
I blame the dust.
Just the dust. The nondescript, non-relevant dust. Hi, hello. Bastille, you certainly do fire a thing that explodes. Good for you, buddy. Goodbye, buddy. We hardly knew ye. Can I have all that junk, please? I swear, there needs to be a use for that sometime. Like, is there an achievement for gather 200 useless junk from shops? Abandoned shops. I feel like there should be. I don't know. There probably isn't. It might just be me being silly. Yeah, I do want that. Also want all y'all to stay away from me. Thank you. Sweet. Give me the credits I require. Oh, hi. I see y'all are still chasing me for some dumb reason. Cease and desist. Oh my god. Sweet. Easy. Can I actually hit you is the question. I can! Kinda. Sorta on occasion. Kinda sorta maybe just a little bit. Backfire. Ah, you! You would do this horrible thing called exist at me. You monster. Aw, what? I thought that would've worked. Apparently I'm a little bit out of practice with dodging this stuff. Oops. Just a little bit. Just a little bit out of practice. Really? Oh, those explode. I forgot about that. I was just trying to delete them with the Guardian Blaster. I didn't realize they did that. Oops. You know what? Just die, please. That means all of you too. If your leader is not allowed to exist, neither are you. So just friggin' stop. I said stop. Thank you for stopping. More health. Increase all stats. Nice. We stacking health, yo. Stacking that health. Let's do one more floor. Buy all items from cheap shops. That is easy. That is probably the easiest one of those I've ever gotten. I see you have a boomerang. Good for you. Who's still here? Oh, hi. See, that's what you get. And, ooh, this looks like one of the... Wormhole Journey. I think this is one of the new consumables. Where will you go? Is this like a random teleport? I bet it is. It is! Nice. Probably a random teleport just within the floor, though. But that's probably how it needs to be. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. I like it. Magnetic offense, yo. You got nothing on me. I can hit you just by spewing napalm into there, into this little cubby you got. What you gonna do about it, huh, bitch? Short answer, nothing. Long answer, you tried, but nothing. Energy after killing enemies. Credits from killing it, please. Give me that. Give me the credits from killing enemies. I want it. I'm gonna be so rich. This world ain't never seen. This starship thing ain't never seen. Of course the starship thing hasn't seen anything ever, hasn't ever seen anything so rich. It's because I'm the only thing that can actually stack money in this star thing right now. Is it a station? Is it a space station that's lodged in the side of a star? That is what it is, right? I'm not just making things up in my head for some stupid reason. Somehow. I hope I'm not. Better not be. Let's keep going to the right, then. And grab this again, even though I have no intention of using it. Because, like, I actually can't really use this particular thing, because my, my energy weapon just has an immensely low fire rate. So it's kind of useless to have, what is it, 30? Yeah, 30 free seconds of energy weapons. That is good. That is real good. It's just kind of hard to think about it as good in the sense of being useful or valuable. And my energy weapon fires so dang slowly. I don't know. Might just be a personal, like a personal sort of perception type of deal. Spiders, please. Oh, that works too. Missiles, that's fantastic. What are you? Cluster launcher. Fire cluster. Wait, what? What are you? Dude, I've never seen this before. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's actually really cool. Do I want to take this? I bet it's really powerful. Is it more powerful than the incinerator, though, is the thing? You know what? Let's try it. My fire rate is trash, but let's try it. I doubt it's gonna work, but I want it to. I actually really, really want it to. We'll see. Let's see what I can do with this. I mean, with magnetic offense, it should just be absolutely incredible. Hey, look at that, I'm one-shotting some of these things. I think I can work with this. Oh, those explosions can hurt me. I see. Good to know. So this is a risky weapon. Oh my god. This thing is powerful, I love it. Sure, chance to gain double experience from enemies. Why not? So now I'm kind of regretting not taking the whole increase your fire rate to decrease your damage thing, but I had no way of knowing that I would have this weapon. So, whatever. I won't sweat it. My lack of, like, psychic foresight is not gonna stop me from having a good time. Oh yeah, I can work with this. As I continue to stack more damage and fire rate over the course of this run, this will do some good things, I think. Probably, anyway. Maybe just a bit. Maybe just a little bit. Sweet. I like it. It might just be the novelty factor kicking in here that's making me really, really enjoy this. Yeah, sure. I'll take that because there's a good chance I'm going to get another shield later on, anyway. There's the... Ooh, the Riot Suppressor. Increases damage by 20%, though. But the Riot Suppressor... Oh... I'll take the increased damage. Why not? I said once upon a time we're stacking damage, and I guess we're still stacking damage. That's fine. Just gonna have one of them slow, powerful weapons. That's cool with me. I mean, it works, so, like, whatever, right? And plus, I have magnetic offense. So, like, how on earth could I ever be miffed with this? How could anyone ever be annoyed when you have this cluster launcher with magnetic offense? I bet there's been a time in history where someone had that. Also, what dropped back there? Some item thing dropped. What's up? Ooh, what's this? Translocator. Oh, the translocator, though. I love this weapon, too, but I'll take the one that I know works. I mean, sorry. I'll take the new one. Novelty, yo. Hello. Novelty factor all the way. Yeah, that's right. You get a Splodified. Also, we get more health. This is more or less negligible. Consumable shop. I don't need that. I don't have any key cards anyway. Granted, I could easily get one. I probably should actually take this. Just to be reasonable, so I have at least one hanging about. Might be good to have. Maybe just a bit. Really? Really? You would just keep buzzing around and being obnoxious. I see. I see how it freaking is. Jesus Christ. Hello? Ready, set, go! I don't want that. Because it doesn't do anything useful. Well, actually, maybe they modified it. Nope, same thing. Just as ridiculous as usual. I'll wait. I said I'll wait. There we go. Shenanigans. Actual shenanigans. You know, I have not gotten a defensive module this entire time. For some silly reason. Damage yourself, go into frenzy for 15 seconds, killing and dealing increased damage and healing off kills. Damn. That's scary. Does not interest me very much, but that's still scary. Oh, fine then, whatever. You win this time, lasers. But so help me. Something, 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 something. Easy, easy. So easy. Is that supposed to be a difficult challenge? Alright. Let's go track down that boss and beat the crap out of him, shall we? Sounds like a good time to me. Sounds like fun. Where we go? Yeah, I have to be really careful about shooting enemies up close, because remember, this explosive weapon does still hurt me. Oops, that was dumb. Does still hurt me if I put myself within the blast radius. So I gotta be careful. Cool. Who else? Oh, hi. Good riddance. Well, hey, at least the explosions make some of those enemies, like the blade morphs, really, really, really easy to deal with. Like, real easy. Let's reset the situation a bit here. Y'all really would just spawn back in like that. I see how it is. Who's still... Can I not hit you? Hello. Oh my god, what the hell? Holy crap. Oh wow, I can destroy those with this Guardian Blaster? No way. That's crazy. Right. Bullet bouncy reflector thing. Are these explosions actually deleting enemy bullets? I feel like they are. And that is kind of amazing. I need to be stacking fire rates so much right now. God damn, if only I had known. Just be like, forget damage. Give me the crazy high fire rate with this, that'd be amazing. Also, FTL module. Hell yeah! So now I can actually directly damage enemies too. Alright. Do I want to do one more floor in this episode? Okay. Sure. Try it. Sure. That should be easy if I can find a robot shop. Heavy emphasis on if, of course. Oh my god. Y'all need to chill. Take a goddamn chill pill, please. At least one chill pill, maybe even several. Do I want a ton of energy? My energy weapon really isn't good enough to justify that. That is more useful than this other stuff. Let's do it. Boom. Maybe I should have made my hull immune to explosive damage at some point. Ha! 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 I kinda want this. I'll take it. You know what? Fine, I'll take it. Super low damage. Super low health. But that is actually totally okay with me, because now I can actually effectively dodge again. And I believe I'm faster. I feel faster. Okay. Time to start stacking health again. Which means that room back there that had all those health shards in it, I'm gonna be going back for. No problemo. Absolutely none. Not a one. In fact, I should probably go back there right now, shouldn't I? Is that the boss already? Nah, screw it, I ain't fighting you yet. I got more important things to do. It was in here. No, it was right up here. There we go. There's three of them. Oh, come on. Oh my god. There we go. I've somehow entirely lost control of myself. That's unpleasant. So, I'd be willing to bet that these FTL module shots are actually doing some pretty potent damage on their own. Just because of how many damage ups I've actually gotten on this run. And then the cluster launcher is just like icing on the cake. That's not even icing on the cake, honestly. That's the cake itself. The icing the icing from the FTL module just happens to be amazing too. Have you ever had a cake where like the icing is what really makes it, but you really like the cake as well? You ever had one of those? I have. Once upon a time. Just so I don't have to deal with your sass. Is there another goddamn blaze cannon somewhere in this room? I swear on me mum and then some. That rhymed. Not bad. God damn it. God damn you, freaking blaze cannon. Seriously. You are just in the worst place. The actual worst place. I got myself trapped in this situation here. Yep. Fine. I completely forgot I had the Guardian Blaster. Oops. That was dumb. I really hope I don't die. I don't want to die yet. This run is too good for that. I mean, this run is too okay for that. It's not actually that good, it's just pretty good. All I would need to make it better would be some freaking health, which, you know, I did this to myself. I'm not the one who should be complaining, because I did this to myself. Doesn't mean I can't lament my choices. Ha. Hello. 10 seconds, you deal double damage. Please, that actually sounds real nice. I can do something with that. I can do something good with that. Navigate, please. I feel like I should be able to hit that from... Yep, I can hit that from there. See, that's what I thought. Nice. Sweet. Freaky card. Didn't even need to use a missile. Let's actually go the direction I want to be going. Sure. Wow. What a challenge. I'm sorry, was my sarcasm showing? I didn't mean for this to happen. Truly, I didn't. Right, can't shoot through that. Note to self. Fine. Make me use my energy weapon that has a ton of energy, but I'm hardly using it at all. I see how it is. You jerk. I can't believe you would make me do this. As in, make me almost die. Man, I am really, really regretting giving up that shield. Oh well. I should be using this Guardian Blaster a lot more. Major item storage? Yeah, sure. Destruction module. The increased damage? I'm not sure, actually. The FTL module does make me fire faster. Like, does the FTL module actually increase my fire rate is the question. Yep. Noticeably so. But the destruction module, though. You know what? Let's go with it. Let's do it. Also, I need that. I need that health. Is there another one in here, perhaps? Nope. Alright, whatevs. No big deal. Should probably actually crack into this, huh? Wow, thanks. You are enjoying doing the neat pastime called firing bullets. Maybe you could consider not, please. It's only novel for so long, buddy. Okay. Thanks. Nerd! I would say get wrecked, nerd, but I just got horribly wrecked. Oh my god. I should probably pick up this health. Thank you for the health. There we go. Berserker. I kind of want Energize, actually. But yeah, I'll go for Energize. Yeah. So it was like, was it chance when I kill an enemy to replenish a shield if I'm out one? Something like that, I think. That would be real nice. Doesn't actually work on those. Not that it matters, gonna blow it up anyway. Turrets, please. Cease and desist, I demand. Yeah, that's right. Hardly mattered anyway. Oops. Oh, what a waste of some missiles. That's fine. See, that would just get me horribly killed. I ain't gonna do that. For the current room, you take half damage. That's pretty good. I don't care. Yeah. So I'm just like grazed my neck, and it was kind of weird feeling. Okay, I guess I can't go through that way. That's fine. I have Jaywalker, yo. You can't stop me. Please. I mean, you can't stop me, but you can certainly annoy me. For what it's worth. Shortcut. Ah! Got nothing on me, bitches. I can walk wherever I want! Which actually means freaky cards, which means I should get the freaky cards, but I should also check what's in here. Weapon shop, sure, take a look. Please. Thank you. tempting, but no. I'm good with what I got. I will make do with this Guardian Blaster, because let's face it, this Guardian Blaster is really nice and is actually saving me a lot of trouble in a lot of situations. Much better. If only I were immune to explosive damage, but I didn't realize that would be a thing I needed to do, so whatever. You live, you make your decisions and you live with them. And if you can't do that, then maybe you shouldn't be making decisions. Basically. That was like the most broadest, most generalized advice I could ever give anyone. Make decisions. Make decisions effectively and efficiently, but if you can't make decisions, then you probably shouldn't be trying to make them at all. Etc., etc. God damn it. See, I thought I'd get explodified right there, I just wasn't sure how it would go down. No problem. Where do you think you're off to? Nerd? Giving me some more health? Thank you. Who's alivin'? Oh, hi. No one now! Well, except me, of course. I don't know if I really count, though. I might be an exception to the rule. Is there no robot shop on this floor? I really want one. There is one. Although I'm kind of starting to get the sneaking suspicion that there ain't one. Which is just all kinds of unfortunate. Gee, you can just meander right through the lasers. Not a care in the world. Can't believe this. These mean enemies have so many privileges. They will never realize. Okay. Get all my free junk. Because I can. I guess there's no robot shop on this floor. That's a shame. Well, it's unlikely, but not impossible. I haven't explored everything yet. Could still be one around this area here on the map. That's why we going to take a look, yo. Holy crap, there's a robot shop. Ha! Ha! Get wrecked self, you nerd. I hecked up so much. I didn't realize. All y'all just get Guardian Blastered, please. Approach very slowly. Okay, I can buy this one, and I can buy this one. And I can get that. Yoink. I would love to have that basic drone, but alas, it was not to be, and that's fine. I do not mind. Sam I am, that's not right. That is incorrect. So I got my two familiars from the floor. Oh. I think the game just crashed. I think it's still recording, but the game just crashed. Well. I guess that wraps it up for this episode. I'm confused. We'll take a look and see how the recording turns out. Anyway, I guess if it's still going, I mean, my timer's still counting, but I think the game crashed, so, yeah. I guess I'll see you in the next episode while I figure this out. Okay, so, what happened is that the game crashed, and on my screen, everything looked black and blank, but on the recording side, it was just frozen on me about to enter the boss door. So, I just booted the game up again and just figured, why not, just try and jump back into it. If I hit continue, it actually leaves me at the beginning of this floor, which means I am completely unmotivated to finish this run. Because that just completely fucks up my timing. And I don't want to go through this floor again. Nuts. Well, I think I'll just splice this onto the end of the last recording and call it a day. I need to get to bed anyway. Whoops, that was unfortunate. See if I can figure out what happened about that later. Anyway, I guess I'll See you at another point in the future with more Starward Rogue. I... Sorry about all that.